8:31, 10:31. Appamad rato bhikkhu. Pamade bhaya dasti va. Sanyojanam anuntulam. Daham abhiva gacchati. Appamad rato bhikkhu. Pamade bhaya dasti va. Sanyojanam anuntulam. The bhikkhu who delights in heedfulness and looks with fear on heedlessness advances like fire, burning all fetters, great and small. I have told you, when we read the translation, it is not so easy for us to catch the real meaning. Appamada rato bhikkhu, pamade bhayata siva, sanyojanam anungthulam, daham agiva gacchati. The monk, or anybody, not only for the monks, because when he preached the Dhamma, always there are monks. The Buddha was surrounded by the monks. Therefore he addressed the monks and preached. And I have told you, his preaching we have to divide into three groups. Certain teachings only for the monks, not for others. Monks or nuns. Certain preachings only for lay people, not for the monks. And certain teachings are very common to everyone. Now this teaching is common, although he addressed the bhikkhu. So what he says, person who delights in heedfulness, who really experience, who gains happiness by practicing heedfulness. In other words, without neglecting, without forgetting, without laziness, he continues or he practices this method. The method is given below. And looks with fear on heedlessness. He regards heedlessness like fire. That means when we neglect, when we forget, when we are not interested in certain good things, that negligence is just like fire. Burns our